Hello there, everyone. My name is Emily Perry, and let me introduce you to the 2021 broadcast for Tuna 2. On Sunday, March 14th, we started things off with specialized program meetings for everyone working behind the scenes. This included media, resolution sponsors, and candidates. Monday is when things really started to kick off, bright and early at 9:15 a.m. Kids from all around gathered in front of their computer screens to be welcomed for the General Assembly. Ryan Simpson, a member of the Y staff, helped greet everyone and start everything off in the morning General Assembly. From there, our presiding officers, Levy Deckard, who is our SecGen, Izzy Longston, who is the president of the UN General Assembly, Caleb McKellen, who is our deputy secretary general, Trace Knoll, who is our president of Security Council, Ali Zaney, who is our International Court of Justice president, Eleanor Ickles, who is our International Court of Justice president, and Bethany Huchin, who is our editor-in-chief, would take the lead from there on out for the rest of the day. Most of the people would sit in Zoom calls and listen to the delegates' debate on different resolutions, while others would participate in interviews. Levy Deckard attended an Instagram Live on Monday where he answered questions asked by the audience and his interviewer, Bethany Huchin, who is our editor-in-chief of media. The live consisted of questions about his campaign and his favorite things about Kuna, even the ones before. He included tips on how to stay confident and not to get tapped by the... Throughout the rest of the day, the delegates ranked and voted on bills. The candidates for presiding officers spoke up on some of these bills to give their opinions.
Fellow ambassadors, in order to alleviate some of the stress and crowding of the current refugee camps, we must act to turn them into more sustainable communities.
I believe that all people should have access to clean water globally. Our world should be a place that we strive to protect and improve. After all, we are the ones living in it.
To end the first day of Kuna, you had to have some optional mandatory fun. You were able to choose between trivia, the talent show, silent disco, and mystery / mini games. As Ryan puts it, it's optional to go to, but mandatory you have fun. Tuesday, March 16th, embarked the second day of Kuna. Students yet again got up at 9 a.m. to attend General Assembly. This time, we heard inspirational speeches from UN ambassadors and presiding officer candidates. Once this was over, delegates went back to their voting committees and polls opened. At 1:15, the closing session began. Congratulations to everyone who was recognized or won an award this year. And what we have all been waiting for, the new presiding officers. Congratulations to Olivia Walton, who is the new Secretary General, Jaden Bell, who is the new President of the UN General Assembly, Sagan Fowler, who is the Deputy Secretary General, Ian Vansenberg, who is the President of Security Council, Clay Bockhorst, who is the International Court of Justice President, Arianna Day, who is the International Court of Justice President, and Ellen Cooper, Editor-in-Chief. You all did amazing in running, and so did the other candidates. This is Emily Perry with Kuna 2. We hope everyone enjoyed this year's virtual Kuna and hope to see you next year, but this time, hopefully in person.